Hi everyone, Ulysses here once again for another Ask Our Expert series. This time we're answering some frequently asked questions about motor control. So we're excited to introduce Pramit Nandy, who will be joining us for this series to help answer all of these questions. Pramit is a product marketing manager for our 16-bit MCUs and DSPIC DSCs. So it's safe to say we're in good hands. So without any further delay, let's get to our first question. Pramit, we know that there are several algorithms to control BLDC motors. Which algorithm is the most efficient among them?
Thank you, Ulysses. So BLDC motors, which are basically brushless DC motors, are gaining a lot of popularity nowadays for various applications. The reason they are getting this popularity is because they are very energy efficient, and they are replacing brushed DC motors, and in some cases, they are also replacing AC induction motors because of their higher energy efficiency. Now, BLDC motors can be controlled in various ways. It could be something as simple as trapezoidal sensored feedback, which is based on just looking up the table and going through the steps. The second one is something which you can call it as a sensorless back EMF based sensing, where there's no sensor attached to that. So it's all sensing the back EMF and using that as a way to detect the position and the speed of the motor. And the third one is called field-oriented controlled, and in short, FOC. Now, FOC uses even more mathematical operations, and it's more math intensive because it has three PI loops. The first one is speed loop, second one is torque loop, and the third one is magnetizing flux current loop. So it kind of runs these three loops all together to make sure that it gives the best torque response, highest energy efficiency, and the quietest operation. So you can see that where I'm getting with this. So field-oriented control is probably the most energy efficient and the most efficient, I would say, overall algorithm to control a BLDC motor.
Thank you, Pramit, for the great overview of the field-oriented control algorithm for BLDC motors. For our viewers, make sure to check out our Motor Control and Drive Solutions webpage, as well as our application notes, linked below for more info on this topic specifically. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be the first to know we have more insights from our experts. We'll see you next time.